guys, it's Nicole, and this is going to be a video on the struggles of nursing school. A couple of you have been accepted into nursing programs, and congratulations if that's you. But a few of you wanted to know what they were really getting themselves into as far as life-changing events, as far as nursing school, and what would really happen schedule-wise. I hope this video helps you guys out, but once again, this is just my personal opinion and my experiences through my nursing journey. I immediately remember not having time for anything else except nursing school. I had classes 4 out of the 7 days per week, and I know what you're thinking. You have 3 days off, you know, relax, study. No, I had to work, I was trying to find a job because as we all know, nursing school is not cheap. So the 3 days that you're off, you're either studying for an exam or working or both, and it's very stressful. Because I went from not working to being unemployed to being in a program that required a lot of my time and effort to then trying to find a nurse tech job on the side as well. It was very stressful. The first couple of weeks, I couldn't even talk to any of my friends. Luckily, I made nursing school friends, so they understood my plight. But as far as social friends goes, not really happening. I didn't have time for them. I had an exam every other week, and that is not an exaggeration. That is literally, and it was stressful. You'd get a bad grade, it'd mess you up, you'd study really hard, you'd get a good grade, you'd be on cloud nine, you'd get a bad grade. It was just a continuous cycle of you being stressed, you worrying about things, making sure you're on time for clinicals, making sure you did these quizzes and these assignments right. Constant pressure the first semester. The second semester on, it wasn't a cakewalk, but it wasn't as hard because I knew what I was getting myself into. The classes had generally the same format. Quizzes, assignments, exams. Quizzes, assignments, exams, and a little bit of dosage calculation mixed in, but nothing was completely new. Now, when I entered mental psych nursing and OB and peds and critical care, that was new for me. But doing the adult health, the geriatric nursing, that was kind of known to me for some reason. There are going to be tons of struggles in your life and you're going to get through them. And nursing school is no different. It's going to be jarring. It's going to be scary. But you will get through it. It's doable. You know, it's done every single day. A lot of people are passing NCLEX every day. It is doable. But to get there, it's going to take a lot of sacrifice and a lot of patience on your end. I had my husband who was a really great support system, but you might not have that, but you can still be successful in your nursing program. But you have to realize in the beginning that this is going to be a struggle that you're going to have to work with. It gets slightly easier as the semesters go on, but at no point was it ever easy. Nothing was ever simple. Everything was hard, complicated, but it got easier to deal with as time went on. For everyone out there who's struggling, just know that it will get easier, but it will never be easy. I hope this helps anyone out there who's getting ready for a nursing program. Don't stress. And don't let anyone's horror story scare you. Like, I had a couple of coworkers who failed out of my program, so they would scare me every day. I don't know why you're wasting your time. You're going to fail. You're just, you know, pushing off the inevitable, and it really freaked me out. Don't let these people scare you. You might have a friend that might have failed, and that sucks for them, but you're going to do awesome, you're going to do great, and stay positive. If you guys have any questions or comments for me, please put them on the bottom. But as always, thank you for taking the time to watch my videos and your continued support, and have a good day, guys.